what I'm doing is I'm just giving a little pinch of his toes at the end of his stride to get it to pick that foot up, and then I'm helping him place it forward.
Oh.
And the hope is that this will retrain him that this is how it feels to walk, that I need to bend my knee, pick my foot up, move my leg forward.